The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE United Kingdom Championship.
The Scottish Supernova.
Himself on maintaining a veteran mindset because of that vast international experience. Think back to a couple years ago and Noam Dar's performance in the Cruiserweight Classic, and since then has become a cornerstone of 205 Live.
He sure loves himself.
Championship action coming up next, guys, and this one promises to be absolutely amazing.
I completely agree, Cole, especially considering who's involved in this match and what's at stake.
And we've seen the champ deliver in the clutch before, but tonight might just be as critical a scenario as he's ever experienced.
But like you said, Cole, he seems to shine in high-pressure situations. And when it comes to his title reign, this is about as high pressure as I think it's gotten for the champ.
Introducing the challenger, from Ayr, Scotland, weighing in at 178 pounds, the Scottish Supernova, Noam Dar! And introducing the champion, from Germany, weighing in at 305 pounds, he is the WWE United Kingdom Champion, Walter!
Now that is a title you can sink your teeth into. Anybody who's ever held a championship will tell you, it's almost easier to win the title than it is to retain it. The WWE United Kingdom Champion now finds himself as a target.
Yeah, a target that their challenger is taking dead aim at right now.
Both men are gonna have to bring that British strong style of wrestling that the championship is known for. Boom, what impact! Beautiful suplex.
This could be big. earth-shaking power slam.
For the win to retain the championship!
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
So resourceful.
What's he gonna do with it?
German suplex!
Oh, short arm chops. Gonna hang on.
Nice snapmare.
Ooh,
a chop.
Boom.
The challenger eating up some damage.
If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position.
Knife edge chop.
Woo!
He's just dominating at this point.
He's in non-stop attack mode.
That's how you dominate your opponent.
In a bad way here, guys.
Oh, nasty impact. Just ruthless.
Look at this.
Boom.
Nice.
Cover.
Plenty of fight left.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Boom, what impact.
Ooh, what impact.
Taking their share of hits now.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
Great counter.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
Straight punch, nothing fancy.
He's looking to bring this one to the outside where things can get ugly in an instant.
Oh, stomping away.
Back in from the floor. Down to the floor.
It's champion's advantage. The title cannot change hands by countout or disqualification. You can lose the match, but still keep the championship.
Gokina clutch!
Going for something else, it seems.
I suspect he knows something that we don't, Cole. Why else would he just let him out of that hole?
Ooh-wee.
Knife edge chop!
Woo!
Ooh, kick to the face!
Neck breaker!
That could be it.
Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex.
What impact.
Harsh impact.
Ooh, right to the face.
Oh, what a clubbing blow. Oh, God, face first.
The Scottish Supernova not short on confidence or offense.
It is all going his way right about now.
Oh,
right to the back.
Gut-wrench suplex.
Making it look easy.
Back now inside the ring.
Woo-wee.
Uh-oh.
Tough situation to be in right here.
Oh, right to the throat.
He knows he's in trouble.
Kohina clutch! Kohina clutch! Uh-oh, got him in the sleeper! Is he gonna pass out?
Battling to get the upper hand.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE United Kingdom Champion, Walter!
You're looking at the winner of this one-on-one match.
And that's how you defend a championship, ladies and gentlemen. You must fight like your life depends on it, and that's exactly what we saw here tonight.
I'd like to think we just saw one of the greatest title matches in a very long time. I hope you enjoyed it, folks.